to the 10 Minute Trainer family. I wanted to let you know that I'm Fernanda Brisson from Get Moving Catalog, and I'm going to be your Beachbody coach. I'm here to support you and help you every step of the way and with any questions or tips that you need. I value my privacy, and I have a family, and I value yours and respect you. So I won't be sending you any spam or any irrelevant emails or any phone calls unless you want to speak to me. But I will be sending you tips and tricks that'll help you stay committed and stay focused and really get the results that you're looking for. So one of the things I'd like to mention is eating healthy. You're going to get a nutrition guide with your program, but you don't need to wait. You can get started on that aspect right away. You can eliminate all junk food, processed foods, and soda from your diet. That's going to make a huge impact on how you feel and the results that you get. And that can get started even before you receive your program and get started with your workouts. So I'd also like to suggest that you click on the link below where I'll make you some suggestions of things that you can use, like Shakeology, which we call the healthiest meal of the day. They are amazing shakes that have all of the vitamins and nutrients and everything you need in your daily intake. And at only 140 calories, it can really be impactful in helping you get results while eating all of the vitamins and nutrients that you might be missing in your diet. Click below to get more information on that as well as other options. In addition to that, my second tip for you is to set realistic goals. This journey is about you. This is not about me or about your neighbor or about your relatives. This is about you and how you feel, what your ability levels are, what results you want to get, and what goals you want to set. By setting realistic goals, it means that you will be consistent and you will reach those goals. A lot of people think that they need to do things right away and they need to do more than they are able to do. And so they get started and then they often aren't able to finish. Remember, you may not be able to get through an entire workout. That's why you can press pause and you can do things at your ability level until you're able to add more to it. This is 10 Minute Trainer, so you can start with just 10 minutes a day and eventually you can build up and do 20 minutes or 30 minutes or even more. But just be realistic and be kind to yourself in setting those goals. That's the best thing you can do for yourself, and that's how you're going to stay consistent and get the results that you're looking for. Another tip I'd like to add, and that'll help you stay consistent, is finding a buddy. Having accountability and somebody that you can count on is really important. So if you don't have somebody to work out with, and you don't have a way to find a buddy, or you're not sure where to get started, ask me and I can help. Click below and I'll give you some suggestions of how you can find a workout partner. It can either be a live person or a virtual person where you can hold yourself accountable, they can help you, and you can stay consistent and get the results that you need. So look out for my emails. I'll be sending them weekly and they will help you to get to the end of this program and really see amazing changes in your body and in your life. Thanks so much for joining me and I hope to talk to you soon. Have a great day. Be healthy.